Danny Garcia, Angel Garcia, and Zab Judah going at it today. So what do you say about that? Danny Garcia, Angel Garcia almost got in a brawl today.
Can you tell me any other reason why this fight was signed in the first place? I mean, this is what we've been waiting for. This is like inevitable that this was going to happen. I'm surprised it wasn't worse.
So what do you think about what you just saw?
I say, man, his father needs to just chill back, man. Let his... You know, I understand, like, his son, like, it's like, almost like he sells the fights, and then, you know, and then his son goes and he goes in the ring and take care of business. That's how it almost seems to me.
Danny Garcia was in a sporting goods store today to sign some autographs. Zab Judah shows up, like, to crash the party, and the table almost went flying.
Yeah, I mean, look, this is what the promoters expected when they printed out the contracts for these two guys to sign it, that we're going to get some drama leading up to this. It's a great way to sell a fight. It's fun stuff. It's silly, you know. It's inconsequential, but it adds for high drama.
Do you think there will be a brawl between now and fight night, or the brawl will only be in the ring? Come April 27th on Showtime.
All I think is overstating it. Maybe scuffle.
Nah, man. I saw this dude get into a fight over a dice game on YouTube.
Is that Zab?
Yeah. So I wouldn't throw anything past him. And the funny thing is like, I actually think, you know, like Angel and Danny are getting in his head. I don't know if he's in Danny's head necessarily, because they always like that. Angel talk shit, Danny go in and beat ass. But every time Zab Judah gets all worked up, he always does stupid shit. You know, like trying to fucking hit people low, or, you know, he can't control it. So, I'm interested to see the fight.
Who wins the fight?
I think Danny Garcia.
Danny Garcia. Garcia.
I think, I mean...
You know what Yoel Judah said today? He said, Zab's going to knock out Danny, and I'm going to knock out his daddy.
Talk is cheap.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see if he can fight. I still think he'll get knocked out.
There you have it. Right here at Outlaws, FaceNewReporting.com. I'm Lasik back reporting.